$1,000 could be yours if you know who damaged two sea turtle nests in Ocean Isle Beach. The Ocean Isle Beach Sea Turtle Protection Organization says the nests were found damaged today, covered with empty cans and other litter. That organization is offering a $1,500 reward for information leading to the arrest of the person or the people responsible. Now, we have a link to where you can contact that group in this story on your WECT News app.